Thank you. Up and coming politician.
Yes.
For the ULP.
To run in that area. For the NDP then. Nobody.
I guess people who may up and coming will not want to get involved.
Well, you may be right. Anybody who's involved in the community, anyway, anybody. Not just by a book.
And then again,
you sound like they feel what you're looking for.
And then again,
I mean, come on, look at what we have in politics on both sides, and some of the so-called new people they're bringing in. I mean, you don't need people like that. You need younger people, hopefully some women, but you need people who, I mean, they don't have to be. When I say intelligent, they don't have to have gone and be doctors. I mean, doctorates and stuff. But they need to be people who at least.
Need somebody for whatever reason, or if they want to replace somebody and they find a candidate that fits what they want, then the rank and file has to accept them. That's how it goes.
You have a point there. You
know that. Did Kay Backus go up the rank and file of the NDP?
Well, she was always their lawyer, one way or the other.
Yeah, but that's not the rank and file of the NDP. And then also, the what's his name? Juma didn't got the rank and file of the NDP. What I'm saying to you, that's not really true anymore. But anyway, you know, think about it. We need to start molding young leaders for our country. We can't hold these people. We need a new crop.
What I can tell you, right?
I was in the party before the run.
And why won't you run? With all your followers on Twitter, you know, I mean, you might be a shoo-in.
The law they're bringing in the family.
Are you young enough yet? Yeah, but you wouldn't be on your own.
Exactly.
You can't bring in laws. Yeah. That's the whole point.
The laws have to allow
America. It's old people are going politics.
That's always been the case.
Because of course they want to get, and it's unfortunately the same here. Everybody.
If I came to you, you can't get into politics in America.
But you saw that.
Obama was in his 40s when he came president.
And that was a young person.
Yeah, but you know why? That was an anomaly. Because if he had a white man in his 50s against him, he would never have won that. But it's because of Hillary. They don't want a woman.
No, I'm talking about
I know, but even to get selected, he couldn't.
In the preliminaries.
He couldn't have done that.
Yeah, but primaries. Yeah, primaries.
Ah.
There were other people other than him and Hillary. Him and Hillary became the front runners.
You didn't believe me. I know weather, you know. I've been caught in it often enough. What kind of umbrella is this?
A French one.
5.11. What does that mean?
Jeez. And what's that chap rappelling for?
It's the design of the umbrella.
But what's that got to do with an umbrella? And what's that got to do with 5.11?
Size and stuff. And...
But you know that's not over your camera, don't you? I don't want it over me. I was holding it over you. I was doing a better job than you were. You're not... Look, your camera's getting spots. So you're sad that Rouge will be coming no more?
Well, at least I'll have to change my...
But what time will someone be coming?
After one.
So like the 20.
Same... Oh, so as soon as Carl leaves, they come.
No, but it's on a Wednesday as well?
Virgin, because of the link with
Bukoma. I would have expected Virgin to be first.
Yeah, but then who will the bunk off
for?
Virgin goes to
Barbados, Virgin goes to Antigua. Yeah, but they could go to Antigua and then here.
Antigua,
and they could be able to go to St. Louis.
Yeah.
But I think when it comes to St. Louis,
go Grenada to Grenada and Antigua. You go Grenada and Antigua.
But
you see a lot of Germans go to Tobago.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Yeah, they try to condo. We need to get condo coming in.
Well, we used to get quite a few actually coming in.
Germans go to the Germans.
Yeah, because. Okay. And also, you know, at one point, that place that they knocked down on the hill,
No, that one was on top of the thing.
That's gone.
It's gone.
When that first thing, a lot of Germans used to come in there. Yeah, it was a direct thing. I think that they used to come, because remember we used to get Air Martinique? Mm-hmm. They used to come to like the Martinique.
Who was
your
unfortunate?
Well, I don't know.
Bragging that you have things on $7,000 US for one night.
What's
things on? Is that you know, in
Antigua?
In Canada One.
Is that?
Yeah. Lost by things on. $7,000 US one night. He said the lower thing is $2,003 and $3,000 US.
How much in Young Island used to be?
Nine them range day.
No, seriously, yes.
But that was about decades ago. So nobody would pay to go here.
No, I said used to be, remember.
Because apparently it's really upscale, right? Yeah. What do you say? Real upscale.
Yeah, I don't know what you're saying.
It just started.
Oh, the marina. Right. You said Think Sand. I know what.
You've been there, you're on the southern side.
Okay, I went, where is that? I'm leaning on here because my nice and warm. Where did you just come from? You only recently got here?
No, just in the sun.
It's just the bonnet that feels hot. I'm so spoiled, you're just missing this.
That's right, they're ready. I always say being ready, but not in readiness, but not out there.
Any emotional moment right now?
I want to make sure it's the last flight. I could put a final flight of Rouge.
It is. It's not the last flight, man. Come on.
But it's the last flight of this
period.
Exactly. And we were here for the first one, and we're here for the last one.
I should have been going on the last one back up to, you know.
Cecil was wanting to, but his travel plans.
No, I guess that's why a lot of people are there too.
Today.
Oh, that's true, because they're not coming today. Back. Yeah. People went up in a year. How will you get back?
No.
My son wings, I suppose.
Yeah, they are. But they're working on
them. They've got overalls and these matching shoes.
I think they're doing something to that building there.
Yeah, man, look them on the building there. Look them right there.
Fire department building.
Oh, you know, there's some training going on. I think just finished it. Fire. From Canada.
Maybe not really doing it. We'll get to wave to the ones on this side.
They ain't gonna say the 22 arm. Is it final one?
Yeah.
Why is it 21?